this moment is about the horse breed that my family from the 60 years of the 19th century bred and farm in Parrano. We choose this horse breed because of his characteristic empathy, tranquility, and in particular for his strength as a draft horse. Draft horse carriage in particular to enjoy the environmental characteristics of Parrano and his particularities. In fact, there are a lot of forests that are an important choice to spread the tourism and the bat foresting with horses. The future of this particular kind of breed of horse is the tourism, because the traditional breed has involved with some improvement of characteristics to be saddle up and of a carriage with civil transport. Thank you, Città Slo, for this occasion to improve and transmit the knowledge of this particular kind of horse. Thank you.